My name is Aaron Deonte, and I am the writer and director of Spirit Lake. Spirit Lake is about two boys who are, you know, have a little crush on each other, so they go on vacation to a cabin on Spirit Lake, and while they're there, their relationship starts to blossom, and as it blossoms, the lake starts preying on them. So the farther in love you fall, the more creepy things start to get. Casting was the biggest kind of problem we faced. Getting two actors who were willing to play gay characters was a lot harder than I thought it was going to be. When we finally got the two, it made life a lot easier. Despite all the hardships that we went through, this is the most fun I've had making a film because this film was the one that I spent so much time writing and I put so much love into. A lot of times I'll write a script and maybe give it three passes before it's, you know, ready to shoot. This one, over a year, I kept going back to over and over again because I loved reading it. I loved putting myself in that world, and to have a script that I was genuinely in love with made it the whole shooting process stressful, but a lot of fun. So have fun with it. It's the most important.